Since the first Boeing 777 entered service with launch customer United Airlines on May 15, 1995, the widebody has become the long-haul workhorse of many legacy and network airlines worldwide. But how much does it cost today? Well, the price of a 777 varies greatly depending on model, age, features, and availability. Many variants of the 777 are no longer being offered brand new, with Boeing focused on taking orders for the 777X. However, it's notable that Boeing has many orders for the 777F still unfilled. Nonetheless, let's explore the topic of cost for today's video. Boeing's list price for a 777 is not a number etched in stone, but a starting point for negotiations, with the actual selling price often 20 to 30% lower, depending on order size and financing. The price can also depend on the relationship between Boeing and the airline. For example, Southwest Airlines has only used Boeing since its founding in 1967. When Southwest President and Chief Executive Officer Bob Jordan asks Boeing for new planes, you can be sure that he gets a significant discount on the list price. In 2020, the Daily Telegraph ran an article saying that Boeing was offering considerable discounts to airlines, buyback deals, and maintenance packages to get airlines to buy its 737 MAX jets. But okay, what about the 777 and specific prices? Well, according to London-based private jet sales, acquisitions, and leases firm Axon Aviation, acquisition costs for the Boeing 777 at the time of making this video are as follows. The Boeing 777-200ER costs $306.6 million. The Boeing 777-200LR costs $346.9 million. The Boeing 777F costs $352.3 million. And finally, the Boeing 777-300ER costs $375.5 million. Interestingly, Pakistan International Airlines is still listed on Boeing's website as having an order for 5 more of these jets, an order that many doubt will ever be completed. If you want to buy the yet-to-be-delivered Boeing 777X family of aircraft, a Boeing 777-8 costs $410.2 million and the larger Boeing 777-9 costs $442.2 million. When the first Boeing 777X aircraft is delivered in 2025, it will be the world's largest and most efficient twin-engine aircraft, claiming to offer a 10% lower operating cost over competing aircraft. Boeing is already putting plans in place for a freighter version of the 777-8 and has even imagined a VIP Boeing 777X business jet that can be fitted out to suit the buyer's wishes. Delivered unfinished, the BBJ 777-8 will cost $442.8 million and the BBJ 777-9 $453.6 million. According to Business Jet Traveler, if a new 777 is too steep, a used airframe can be bought for as little as $3.5 to $13 million, although it's unclear if this price tag includes engines. What do you think of these listed 777 costs? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.